I've never seen it. I've been to his house, but not his home. I've never written him a letter or called him on the phone. But I have walked with him and talked with him so many times. This inconceivable, unbelievable friend of mine. He doesn't have an income, yet his wealth can't be appraised. He's an international traveler, but he's never far away. He is inside of me, although he's bigger than I am. He's stronger than a lion.
I think you're film is full, isn't it?
Oh my God. There it goes. Tell us who you are.
I'm Courtney Ramos. They found my ring. I can't believe they found it.
Tell us how you lost it.
Oh, playing volleyball with my team.
You were out there volleyball on the volleyball court out there.
Yes. Oh my gosh. I can't. This is amazing. I can't believe. I mean, I was hoping.
We wanted to put all the equipment up, but we weren't here 2 minutes.
Are you serious?
Yes, ma'am. That's what we do. We have.
Yeah. This is crazy.
We're with the ring finders. We find them.
Oh my God. I can't thank you guys enough.
You're okay.
No, I'm being serious.
Yes. After looking at that, I can understand what seriousness.
Yeah. And then my husband was like, really? And I was like, I didn't even think about it. And I just appreciate it.
No sure. Problem.
Yeah. So, I mean, I know.
I've never seen it. I've been to his house, but not his home. I've never written him a letter or called him on the phone, but I won't.